Happy Juneteenth, everyone. Why we celebrate? We celebrate because on June 19, 1865, Union soldiers led by Major General Gordon Granger arrived in Galveston, Texas with news that the war had ended and that the enslaved were now free. Now, this was 2.5 years after President Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation ended slavery, January 1, 1863. So here we are, 155 years later. The fight for justice and equality continues. Change is long overdue. African Americans still face systemic racism and oppression. We cannot stop until every American has equal opportunities to succeed. Well, B.B. King sang the blues.
Every day I have the blues. Every day. Every day I have the blues.
And Kendrick Lamar sang and rapped, "It's All Right."
But we gon' be all right.
Now, I truly believe we will be all right because of the power of the people who are now in the streets all over the world protesting the killings and the abuse of black men and women. I'm with Kendrick Lamar. Everything is going to be all right. And so, I dedicate the celebration of Juneteenth in perpetuity to my friend Al Edwards, who was a Texas representative who introduced the bill that made Juneteenth a state holiday in the state of Texas. Happy Juneteenth, everyone.